Hi, everyone. Today, we're going to make duck confit. So you buy duck leg from the store, and you preserve them in salt for 2 days. Put sea salt as much as you can to coat and cover it for 2 days. After 2 days, and you rinse them one by one. You rinse all the salt. And you make sure no more water. And you put it in a special dish. We're gonna put this goose grease inside the duck, to cover the duck. Watch the process. So we're gonna cook this, cover it, and cook it for 6 hours, 200 degree temperature Fahrenheit in the oven.
Delicious. This is much better than chocolate.